The Mumbai Sessions Court today will hear the case relating to enhancement of charges against actor Salman Khan in the 2002 hit-and-run case. In January this year, lower court passed an order to try the actor under the graver charge of culpable homicide not amounting to murder and committed the case to Mumbai Sessions Court. The court had opined in its order that there was enough evidence to try the actor under the stringent section. In 2002 hit-and-run case, the actor allegedly killed one person and injured four others. Last month, Salman Khan challenged the order and filed a revised petition. Salman Khan had pleaded before the court to drop Section 3042 of the IPC, which is culpable homicide, not amounting to murder.